The Brooklyn Tabernacle Choir has recorded 40 albums under the direction of Carol Cimbala, who had an accident last week and isn't with us today. We pray for her. They've won 7 Dove Awards and 6 Grammy Awards. Their concert venues have included Carnegie Hall, Radio City Music Hall, and the Madison Square Garden Theater. The choir sang at the 2012 presidential inauguration. Their music has touched people around the world with the unchanging message of God's good news and its power to change lives. But since the choir numbers around 300 members, it was either you or them. You can understand why today we have the Brooklyn Tabernacle Singers, a core group of vocalists who sing all the music of the choir, travel frequently to international and domestic venues, and most importantly, to the 71st National Prayer Breakfast. Please welcome the Brooklyn Tabernacle Singers.
Waiting with open arms.
Let's pray.